In the fall, we expressed grave concern that the Prime Minister intended to involve Canada in a longer, deeper combat engagement than he was leading this House to believe at the time. Today, with their motion, we know those concerns were well-founded. We will not support this government's decision to deepen this combat mission and expand it into Syria.